I would say, again, probably my teacher in high school, Mr. Borgese, with just constantly throwing curveballs at us with, like, okay, today you're going to do pastry, and tomorrow you're going to make a wedding cake, and just, like, always changing it. And it made me determined to keep trying new things. And so, yeah, I think it just, it gave me the confidence and, like, to have, like, these wide range of skills. And that confidence, like, allowed me to try to move somewhere new and start over.